अरे क्या कर रहा है, वीडियो बैन हो जाएगी।
क्या मुश्किल है, बैन क्यों
हो जाएगा? मुझे लगा नहीं कुछ नहीं।
क्या क्या बिटू?
कुछ नहीं कुछ नहीं।
Hello guys, so yeah, first of all let me tell you that I don't know what happened to me, I just had a strange feeling to just take a walk around my streets. Well, it's 2 a.m. in morning and I'm roaming around in empty streets and it's freaking strange. Very few people are out here and almost no one. I don't want you to get bored watching me roaming around in empty streets. So let's go in my gameplay, in watch game. Today is 2nd December and I'm gonna post this video on 7th December Tuesday. And yes, my BFF Asif Khalid, but his birthday is also on 7th December. Happy birthday bro in advance if, oh no, happy birthday bro today. If you're watching this video today, so yeah, your birthday is today. Happy birthday bro and enjoy bro, enjoy your life. I know your exams are coming, so good luck for your exams also. And let me tell you about today's video. Today's video is based on 3 main topics. Topic number 1 of this video is challenges. Well, this was 2-in-1 challenge for me. My month khatam ho gaya aur challenge bhi khatam ho gaya. Well, yeah. So last month my friend challenged me and he was like, bro, 2 daily videos upload nahi kar sakta. And I was like, kyun nahi bro, main karunga. And I took the challenge. At first I thought I would drop it like in 5 days or 10 days, 15 days, but I'm surprised that I have completed my challenge. And yeah, shame on you, you didn't trust me. Just kidding bro. And there was another challenge that was also given to me by that particular friend. So everyone knows November is known as November. So yeah, he gave me 2 challenges. Baba, tere ko known as November bhi karne ka hai aur you have to upload daily videos. Like pura November mein 30 video mangta hai. Main kaha okay, main karunga, kyun nahi karunga? Maine 30 video bhi complete kar liye. Mere ko pehle laga yaar main pehle back down kar lunga like 5 din mein 10 din mein. Lekin I'm really surprised I have completed both tasks. Yeah, in the last days I was in last 3 or 4 days I was sick, so I had to make like dub videos like TikTok and lip sync, and I really did not wanted to do it, but I had to do it because I was sick and I couldn't, you know, I couldn't do the process in which I had to record my voice, edit my voice, then record my video, edit my video. So it was a long process and this was a lot smaller process. In this, it was lip syncing. It was really simple. I just had to, you know, move my lips and change costumes. And it was quite easy and different. Well, it was 2-in-1 challenge, November daily upload challenge / known at November. So I completed both and I am really proud of myself that I have completed these challenges. So now moving on to topic number 2 of this video, ad free content. I don't know why I thought of this, but I think I'm gonna do it. I don't know for how long, but let's see, maybe 1 month, 1 year, or how long. It's really simple. Every upcoming video, including this video, there will be no ads in first 36 hours. 36 ghante mein koi bhi ad nahi hoga meri kisi bhi videos pe. Like I used to get ads before and my friends were, hey, you are monetized? And I was, hell no bro, I'm not monetized. And they were like, bro, tere channel pe to ads aa rahe. And yeah, mere ads nahi hai, YouTube ki taraf se aa rahe ho, YouTube se paisa kama rahe. So now every upcoming video there will be no ad for at least first 36 hours. Around 36 hours, it can be 35, sometimes 38, but it will be in the 30 hour category. So first day there will be no ad, that's guaranteed. So I'm gonna just try to, you know, see how it goes. All the major YouTubers, you know, they want to earn money and all, and they put ads on their video on their first day and all, but I don't want to do that. I want people to see my content before watching ads. Well, usually I don't do this, but it's up to you if you want to subscribe to my channel and turn on that notification bell so you can get ad-free content. Well, I had 2 ideas. Number 1, that's in front of you. First 36 hours, there will be no ad on my video. And the second one was like, after posting a new video for at least 24 hours, there will be no ad on my whole channel. So I didn't know what to do. Choose 24 hour no ads on my whole channel, or no ads for 36 hour on one video. So the thing I do the best, I flip the coin, and yeah, 36 hour game. And yeah, I don't know how long I'm gonna do this, like 1 month, 1 year. I really don't know. But if I decide to stop it, Well, it's up to you if you think I should do it or not. Let me know in the comments and we'll see what do you guys think about that. And just guys, in future, मुझे लगा कि मुझे ये रोकना है या फिर कुछ भी है. Community post पे post करूँगा या फिर shorts बना के post करूँगा कि I'm gonna stop it from tomorrow or maybe today. But well, I think it is active from now and इस महीने में रहेगा क्योंकि इस महीने में चार वीडियोस आएंगे और चारों के ऊपर पहले 36 घंटे में कोई भी ऐड नहीं होगा. ओह नो, एक्साइटमेंट में मैंने अपना टॉपिक 3 ऑलमोस्ट स्पॉइल कर दिया था. मूविंग ऑन टू टॉपिक नंबर 3, अपकमिंग वीडियोस. सो आई ट्राइड अ न्यू थिंग. आई मेड अ स्केड्यूल ऑफ वीडियोस व्हिच आई एम गोना पोस्ट इन दिस मंथ एंड लेट्स सी इफ इट वर्क्स आउट एंड देन आई एम गोना मेक स्केड्यूल फॉर जनवरी फरवरी एंड सो. So according to my schedule, every week there's gonna be a video on my channel. According to my schedule, there will be 4 videos in 1 month. There will be 2 shorts around 30 seconds to 1 minute and there will be 1 social message motivational video, something like that, more than 2 or 3 minutes. And 3 down and 1 to go, there will be. The 4th one will be one random video, more than 5 minutes. Maybe you can see me cooking, maybe you can see me having fun around, and maybe old video throwback, maybe challenges, maybe pranks, maybe collab, anything that would be a random video, or maybe old projects of mine, like old vlogs from 2017, 2018, like that. I had so many videos pending, so many projects pending, and I'm thinking to post them. This is my schedule of this month. Well, today's video is a random one, so upcoming videos will be 2 shorts, 1 motivational or social message video. So let's see. For this month, I'm gonna post every video on Tuesday. So I'm gonna post this video on 7 December Tuesday, and maybe I'm gonna post upcoming videos of this month on Tuesday, or maybe I'm gonna shift on Thursday, because Thursday is weekend and everyone is free and they can watch the video in their free time. I really don't know. I'm not sure about anything right now. I'm also not sure about this video that I'm gonna post it or not. If you're watching this video, it's a miracle that I posted this video. I have dropped so many great ideas in trash in my past and I regret it. So that's it, and I'm really exhausted right now. We can't do 2 things at once, that is walk and talk. Oh shit, I'm also talking to you guys and also walking, so it's really hard to keep up both things. Well, I'm done for this video. Well, I think I should stop right now. And okay, see you in the next one. Have a nice weekend. Bye.